It just got real.
Then he had us put these on. And it all went down.
Oh, dear. Wow.
This place is horrible.
So, first impressions?
I am falling backwards here. This floor is sloping like crazy.
When we first walked inside, the floors were sloping.
Yeah.
The ceiling, yeah. It was like cracked and falling down.
Is that poop? Probably. The smell, it was like cat feces, a little, maybe some human.
It was awful.
Why did you bring us here?
These are all absolutely valid points, okay? Again, $250,000.
Right.
So again, we do have a nice space living room. We do have windows that can be replaced. We can put in a new door. We can level this floor and give you all brand new hardwood in here too.
This is a very Spanish style home. So I know that was one of the things that you were looking at, as well as the craftsman.
We can take the style of home
and
bring it back to its original condition. Yeah, I mean, this house looks like hell. But Kurt and Emily need to stop looking at the house for what it is and realize what it can be.
Well, I didn't think it could get worse.
I'm not trying to sell you on the cabinetry here. I'm not trying to sell you on this tile, but we can work with this. There's a lot that we can do. We can take out a wall. We can put a center island. We can put a breakfast nook. Mm-hmm. There's a lot of stuff we can do, and it's a good size, right?
For $200,000, I mean, we really could give them a nice space.
For that amount of money, I mean, this is our dream. This is what we would love to do. So guys, this is bedroom number one.
We can rip everything out and you can just imagine anything possible.